through 12, like every team.
Yeah. And what's the difference from when you came in to that?
Probably about 7 pounds.
Is there any target weight for you for the start of the season?
I was actually talking to Stephanie Horvath about that. We're not sure where I'm playing best at right now. So.
How was the transition been as far as
Oh, it's been fun. You know, I told people back at home, transition's not too hard in regards to the classroom. You know, my high school did a good job preparing for it. I think the biggest transition, honestly, is just walking to class. You know, instead of walking down the hall a few hundred feet, you know, I gotta walk across campus, go up the massive hill, you know, the Harris Hall. So that's a big transition for me.
Trey, did you get to go back to prom?